Hey guys, this will be a video for the Silver Strongbox, which is just below the Eternal Forge. I'm just at the base of the steps to Sage Haven, which is right up there. This one is fairly straightforward. You just have to know where to actually start climbing the rocks, basically. So when you get over here, you want to start climbing the cliffs. As usual, supply a Ripe Purian, you get the key as long as you have a free bag slot, and open the chest for some anima and other junk.